Hi, today I will be explaining Minecraft ticks. There are two types of Minecraft ticks, and the first one is a time tick. Time ticks are a tick which takes place 20 times per second, 0.05 seconds for one tick. Now the second one is a redstone tick. For example, redstone repeaters above. Redstone repeaters, when placed, initially delays one redstone tick, 0.1 seconds. And when clicked, it will increase by 0.1 ticks. Let's see. Now the one without. See, the above one was very slow, and the second one was very fast.